careful in the shade. Scorpions like to hide out in the dark during the hottest parts of the day. What's up? Ow, I bet that hurts. Let's get- Hey, you need some-
This is about time Cook got what's coming to him.
Oh, yeah. Fine. Just a little the stutter. Had it since I was a kid. Doesn't stop me from kicking ass.
The damn right.
Yeah, I'll see you around.
What a pointless trip. Here I thought I'd get a shot at that junkie bastard. You killed him? Well, shit. Here I'd dreamed up this whole elaborate revenge fantasy. Didn't really think I'd do it, but as long as the tubby bastard was actually alive, I could pretend like I would. Here, I owe you. Take it and get out of here, before I indulge my inner bitch and spoil the moment.
You've heard this Mr. New Vegas guy on the radio? He's okay, but I'd do a way better job than him. Hey, maybe that's what I should do when I get to Vegas. You know, storm in there, take over the place. Open the new station. I'll call it Radio. Because, you know, I raided the place. And, never mind.
without you. Thought of love once. Then you found someone. Okay, stealth mode on.
You hungry? I can make you some nice surprise if you want. See, what you do is you get a dead thing, you wipe its ass, you show it a match, and then you eat it.
My brothers, Sam and Dean, once hunted down a giant gecko that was terrorizing the grazing grounds in Klamath. They got a big reward for it.
I see you're still alive, and that's promising. Any luck on that bounty? Let me see that scumbag's head. That's Violet. You don't know the trouble we went through to find this bitch. Here, here's the bounty I put on her head. It's yours. Think you can take down another one of these scumbags? Up to you. But I can trust you to do the job, and I'd hate to see you walk away. You killed another one? Let me have a look at the head. Well, well, well. Driver Nephi. Nothing to say, you son of a bitch. No tips on my golf swing. Lost a lot of good men to this psychopath. Morale's gonna be better now that he's gone. Here's the bounty I promised you. I guess we can send First Recon down to Camp Forlorn Hope. They'll need all the help they can get there. That's two psychopaths dead. If you can bring down the third, there's a bonus in it for you. If that's true, that'd be the last of them. This is Cook. You sure did a number on his face. I'm not allowed to give you the full reward, but thanks for taking him down. It's payback for at least one of my troopers. She'll be glad to know he's dead. Here's your caps. You've been one hell of a stroke of good luck, you know that? Those three scumbags probably killed 20 NCR troopers, and you bring them down alone. Wish I had a few grunts as good as you. Damn good working with you.